Saddle up. On three. One, two, three. Off you go.
Slower. Not bad, yet we shouldn't kid ourselves. The competition was hardly stiff. Shall I sign you up for another?
Is there a land where I might...
Another race. Will you ride?
Like to race again.
Excellent. Don't go anywhere. We'll start soon. Your opponent this time, Viscount Roma astride Caniculus. The Viscount races incognito, so I must ask for your discretion.
You go! Of Rivia, riding Roach Glory to the victor!
Hey there.
Bravo, congratulations, you won in style. Shall I sign you up for another? Another race.
Want to try?
Gained an appetite. He's the...
Competitors, saddle up!
Mages.
On three! One, two, three! Off you go! Bagelbutt Memorial Derby is over. The winner is Geralt of Rivia, riding Roach Glory to the victor.
Fantastic race. Congratulations. A grand victory.
Is there a land where I can find more of your kind?
Geralt of Rivia. Got it right.
What do you want?
To express my admiration on account of your victory. And here, brought you an invitation from the boss. He'd like to congratulate you personally. Farewell.
Whosoever conceals a mage in their home shall burn alongside him or her.
I like rain. Keeps the rogues indoors.
How can I be of service?
Got some coin I'd like to convert into crowns.
You've come to the right place. A better rate you'll not find anywhere in the city.
Thanks for the invite.
Congratulations. Quite a win of the Bagelbutts. Luke's one hell of a prick, but I don't recall him ever losing before. And seeing as you outran him, you actually stand a chance at Palio. Make some real coin.
Palio? Never heard of it.
Fuck me, what a peasant. The Palio's a race held at night in the city streets. Used to be every district sponsored a competitor. Things are different now. You're gonna race jockeys put forward by Bedlam and Reuven, but my coin's on you.
Fine, I'll race.
Lovely, colour me thrilled. Just don't bloody let me down, cause I'm about to bet a small fortune on you. Go prepare. Drink some chamomile or whatever the fuck you do.
Palio is above all a race of honor. The winner doesn't just win a reward, he earns our respect as well. So, Take your positions and get the fuck going.
Take it easy.
Great fuck. Could have whittled myself a jockey out of birch, stained him with piss, and he would have done better than you.
Shit happens.
Aye, it sure fucking do. That's business. Sometimes you kick the cow, sometimes it kicks you.
Temple guard! Scatter!
I'm fucking done here. Stay out my way for a while.
What's the problem?
Oh, nothing. On your way now, good man.
Shut it, Gotthard. He could help. Little Red's band means to attack the village. Want revenge on Bertram. We haven't much, but we're willing to pay if you defend us.
Who's Little Red?
Word is she fornicates with wolves and can tear a man apart with her bare mitts. A she-beast in human husk, though some call her a great beauty.
She leads a pack of deserters, true dregs, from different armies. The kind what knows killing and plundering well.
Why does this band want revenge on you of all people?
Because I ratted on them to the witch hunters.
Witch hunters care about bandits? Since when?
Little Red's band. They was terrorizing our village. We had none to defend us. Finally, Bertram went by the hunters, asked them. So the hunters went after him. We had a spell of peace, but now Little Red's learnt of it all. Wants to kill Bertram. He's done for if you don't help.
Fine. I'll handle the bandits. Go to your homes, bar the doors.
Beware of them, Witcher. They're the dangerous type, truly.
Oh, Witcher, did the villagers hire you?
They did, to defend them from monsters, and humans who can be monsters.
And you believe me to be such?
Are you?
Find out for yourself if you dare. Or give me Bertram. No one else will get hurt.
What did Bertram do to you to warrant vengeance?
Mean they didn't mention this bit? Then listen. He came to me a half year back. Said he'd point out who's worth looting, in return for a share of the takings. But sometime on, the bugger grew greedy. He wanted more. I refused. That's when he set the witch hunters on us. Lost half me men 'cause of him. Now step aside, Witcher. This ain't your affair. We want Bertram, no one else. You've my word.
I won't get in your way. Do what you gotta.
Right decision, Witcher. See? Quick and painless. That's for you. For understanding. Let's go, gents!
Curious place for a conversation about art.
Anywhere is good for that. It's simply a matter of summoning inspiration. Vodka, for example, is a great aid.
Care to drink with us? To poetry?
Why not? I am a bit thirsty.
And when a man is thirsty, melancholy strangles his soul. Pour, Gascoigne!
Gentlemen, I am soused, pickled, crocked, and stewed.
Want another term for your state?
Don't be vulgar. What will our new friend think? Pour another.
Fine. Last round for me, though. Vodka's gone, as are the troubadours. And my things. Damn it. Wind's howling. Footprints, fresh.
My auntie says I talk too much.
For a bump.
Know what rhymes with wicked witcher? My things, before I turn you into mincemeat.
Must be a slant rhyme.
Shut your trap and give it back.
So then, we are square, even good, yes?
Not quite. We'll be good once you give me your things.
All of them?
You can keep your knickers.
Example of Redanian order. Tell the guards! Somebody call the guard!
Holy fire!
You jets!
Oh, the creatures.
like that silver. Show me what you got. Let's go! Move it! What's the problem?
My house. Something haunts it. It howls, rattles chains, shatters plates. I fear merely being there. Will you see what sort of phantom this is? I'll spare no amount of gold.
Sounds like a white or a puffbow. Fine, I'll tend to it.
Thank you ever so much. Come with me. I will show you the way.
What? petty discovery of the city.
It's never too late.
Oh!
I wouldn't give them
something. Oh!
This is damned.
Well, well, another freak.
I will kill you!
On a worthy companion!
Don't enjoy being tricked.
Tricked? I only said my house was haunted. I could not know it was hunters.
Mm-hmm. Except the hunters knew exactly who they were waiting for. Reeks of a trap to me.
Very well. Perhaps I've not been completely candid. Especially as I've no gold for the reward either. Which does not mean you shall walk away empty-handed. Here, a key to a treasure. There are three in all. Follow the hunters to find the other two. I must flee now.
Dead. Damn, hunters got here first. This is.
Your blade. Why not at your waist, are you?
Enough to
heal my
exit.
Long live
another drift that in the make a fine sailor.
Who do you think you are?
We can go at it here, or at my place. You choose.
Black ones, the Danians. Long as they pay, and don't hit.
Hey there, handsome!
You're a vulgar one.
Can see it in your face.
For heroic deeds, but madam, well, you know.
What'll it be? Same as last time.
Why do you work here?
Why? There's nothing wrong in it.
Ever thought about where you might be 15 years down the line?
Running my own brothel, I wager. Putting coin away towards it as we speak.
I like you. I'd like to spend the night with you.
You won't be disappointed.
You copper, look, you got a pie.
Grab a threesome, love.
You mean me to grab another lass to join us?
So, a bit of lust in your freakish heart after all.
Got anything to sell? So long.
They've always ordered the courses.
Thanks for your help. We're not that long.
Medallion's humming. Place of power, it's gotta be.
Thank you.
rain keeps the roads indoors.
Lovely weather. wanted to burn the blasted
world. I'd rather not think of what could happen.
What's all this?
Not your concern, that's what.
Not an expert or anything, but you two look like you could use some help.
Aye, it's true, we could. Barn's full up with some manner of beast. Bar them inside, but that won't hold long. And we'll be in a world of woe once they're loose.
We're not rich, but cut the filth down, and we will pay you.
Fine, I'll try to help you.
We'll let you in the barn, then open the doors once it's over. Quick, Master Witcher, or they'll get out!
From my saddle. It's done. Open the door. Corpses. That's what drew the ghouls. Use that barn as a cemetery?
No. Why do you ask?
Found human remains inside. Several sets. They're what drew the necrophages.
They was bandits. When it was just coin they took, we lived and let live, so to speak. But when they dragged Hedy to the barn, we wouldn't take no more. Grabbed our pitchforks and... Well, you've seen how it ended.
Next time you kill someone, bury the bodies. Deep. Need to take care of these, too, or they'll attract more corpse eaters.
We'll do it. Thank you, Master Witcher.
Job's done.
True enough. Here's your pay. And thanks for your help.
Farewell. Greetings.
What is it, hmm?
Don't mind him. Sit with us.
You're most welcome to. Though be warned, we're in the middle of some serious studying, as our learned companion calls it.
Thanks. Be happy to join you.
What do they call you?
I'm Geralt of Rivia. I'm a witcher.
They call me Rufus, and this here learned fellow is Theophile Maria Roscoe, and this is, sorry.
Manfred. I'm Manfred.
Exactly. Geralt. Heard that name before. You frequent the fairs?
Nope.
You've confused him with Gerard, the stage artist who indeed attends fairs and breaks wind to the tune of popular melodies. To the delight of the crowds, I'd add, our guest is none other than the White Wolf himself.
Well, my apologies. Ain't you the one that... You know, the room was about Foltest's death?
No, wasn't me. Any news? Of the war, for instance?
They say the Black Ones will mount a new offensive soon to cross the Pontar. I bet Diamonds to Peanuts Radovid won't manage to repel this time.
Such a shame Henselt perished in Lawmark. Blasted Dragonslayer!
Right you are. With Henselt alive, Nilfgaard wouldn't have had it so easy in the east.
The Emperor's sure to take Novigrad soon. He'll seize the Temple Vault, the City Armada. The west will be all but his as well.
You know a lot for an ordinary merchant.
I do. What of it, hmm?
Just that it makes me like you even less. First you ask about the message I'm carrying. Now you say you're waiting for Nilfgaard to cross the Pontar. You better come with me. I know some people who'd want to talk to you.
You'll have to kill me first.
If needs must.
Relax. A misunderstanding. That's all this is.
Hold him, Witcher. I'll find a rope.
Ha! Not a chance!
Sorry, not about to get involved.
I'll fucking manage on my own!
Virginia!
Grey boy, calm down. One Nilfgaardian mole less.
Can't actually know he was a spy.
Oh, he was. I know him on sight. See my share. On your way now, you're no use to us. Fatherland needs to be defended. It right. Purse full of Nilfgaardian.
Honor in the fatherland.
Run, Roach.
How do you like that silver? Surface here, dig their way out.